I've been lucky enough to go into the field several times. Most of the field work is together with the Alaska Volcano Observatory. So we're going out there, we're doing poor geological work, we're also maintaining geophysical instruments out there. So I've been on Augustine Volcano in the Cook Inlet. I've been on Pavlov Volcano twice now. And the past summer I was there, there was actually ash coming out of the volcano. So we couldn't, of course, not get really close. And then in 2021, I was on Veniaminov Volcano, which is another volcano on the Alaska Peninsula. And there I was actually able to get my own ash sample and conduct a gas flight myself. The volcano wasn't erupting, but there was still gas coming out. So we were able to measure those gases shortly after an eruption occurred at that volcano. I chose UF because it has a lot of great opportunities. So as a volcanologist, I get to learn not just from incredible professors here at the university, but I also get to learn from volcano observatory scientists. I get to learn how a volcano observatory works, what kind of work they're doing, what kind of issues might arise from such remote volcanoes that we have up here. And we have a lot of volcanoes. We have so many volcanoes up here. So there's always something going on. There's so many different opportunities, so many different styles of volcanic eruptions that we have up here, that it's an incredible research lab that we have up here. Professors and the observatory are very encouraging for students that want to have field experience, that they might be able to go out into the research area and actually do field work on a volcano. And the experiences up here, learning from all the scientists, is really incredible. So I was still pretty young when I watched a documentary about volcanoes with my dad. I was definitely fascinated, but also a bit scared of how close those people get. I didn't really think that I would do that one day until we went on a family vacation in Hawaii and I saw lava entering the ocean. And it was just so beautiful and so powerful. And I was 13 at the point, and I just decided right then and there that I was gonna become a volcanologist and I was gonna become one of those people in that documentary that I saw. People didn't really think it was gonna happen. It was just gonna be a phase. And now, 15 years later, it's still a phase.